Be Thancred! We must hurry! This day, we reclaim the reins of history. This day, we rid ourselves of the Ascians forever!
Fools playing at heroes, all of you. Is this how you believe you can save your world?
We can and we will, Ascian. You shall see. Or perhaps you will not!
So you are the Warrior of Light, the savior of Eorzea. It's a wonder you didn't come sooner, what with the primal and all. Lost a step, have we?
Have care. The ether moves strangely around him.
It would seem we share a common enemy. Mayhap you would tell us who you are.
Shall we show them?
Not very sporting of you to interrupt, but so be it. Mark well our faces, Warrior of Light, for we are the Warriors of Darkness, walkers of a different path, and we shall meet again.
Warriors of Darkness? Really?
Thancred! Are you all right?
Pleasantries can wait.
I'd rather not be here when the Nath arrive. Agreed?
Suffice it to say, our reunion was not at all as I pictured it. Waiting until the last instant to join the fray. 'Tis plain you have not lost your appetite for the dramatic.
My appetite for the dramatic? Have you forgotten the circumstances of our parting? The heroic last stand, the tunnel filling with light, and then...
Had I known you intended to use forbidden magics to deliver me to some god's forsaken wilderness, I would have thanked you in advance.
Thancred.
If nothing else, you might have warned me that I would emerge from the live stream in the altogether. Eventually, I managed to fashion knives from some obsidian I found, and set about hunting for meat and hides.
Given that I'm not all that skilled in leatherworking, it's probably for the best that I met the Vath before I was reunited with you.
So you were the fleshling clothed in skins of whom the storyteller spoke?
A description which fit me as ill as the skins themselves. Happily, I was able to trade with the Vath for garments better becoming a man of refinement. From them, I learned of Ravana, and of the great warrior who had once laid him low.
And thence did you conclude that were you to track the Primal's movements, it would surely bring you into contact with the Scions once more.
It seemed a reasonable assumption. I could think of no one else with your enthusiasm for slaying beastmen gods. Until now, that is.
Ah, yes. The self-proclaimed Warriors of Darkness. 'Tis only fitting that they stand in opposition to the Warrior of Light, I suppose.
I glimpsed the leaders past, if only for a moment. They were confronting a man in black. An Ascian, I think.
If these warriors are capable of doing battle with Ascians and Primals both, they must be possessed of powerful protection. Protection not unlike the Echo.
Thank you. Even as the Scions celebrated the return of a long-lost friend, honorable men plotted to deprive them of another. Honorable men, to whom Sir Emmerich was no hero, but a scheming patricide. Honorable men, who would fain wash the paving stones of foundation with the tyrant's blood. Honorable men, whose knife in the dark was the spark which set the city aflame, and who sang as it burned.